Okay guys, so I just woke up and I have decided that I'm going to make a video today. And I'm going to be comparing products, but first I'm going to go take a shower and get ready for my day. Alright guys, so I'm going to find my towel. So I got my towel. But that bag fell in the middle of the night. I was so freaking scared. I swear I thought I just heard my phone. I wanted to be surprised, because I think I have like 4 cigarettes. So I'm just gonna walk to the bathroom. So I'm finally in here. I have a bed head. I gotta try to find a way to make this hair look a little bit good, cause like right now I look horrible, like really bad. I obviously can't show you guys me taking a shower, so I'm just gonna take a shower and I'll be right back.
You know what she said to me? She said, "Yo."
Okay, guys. So, just got out of the bath, out of the shower. Right here. So I gotta dry off quick. I'm gonna dry real quick, and I'll come right back. Okay, so I'm about finished. I'm done with using everything. I'm not trying to dress real good because I'm not going anywhere. But I just want to have a chill outfit. I think I'm pretty good. So, let me put on some shoes. Oops. I can do that. Let me just pull on the shoes. Alright, guys, so I'm just finished. The bed is made. I need to rub some lotion on my. I need to rub lotion on my body. Quick. Okay, guys, so I'm done and we're gonna go downstairs real quick. Jeez. So let's see. So going downstairs for chilling. Thanksgiving. This is leftover turkey. So I don't know what to have for breakfast. Let's only get a cup of milk. So I'm gonna go for breakfast. So, up here, I'm gonna check what we have. Yeah, they're doing construction over here. Just in case you guys are wondering, why is Nate stuck with a house up like that? It's doing construction, but it's almost done. But this is honestly my last year break. You guys read this out, and I know what you guys want. You guys want me to compare the products. So I'm going to make this real quick, and then we're going to go up. We're going to compare the products that I put together so I can put my opinion down and tell you guys. I don't know why I do that. But okay, let me make this real quick. Okay, guys, so I got my oatmeal. And my milk. I'll get more tone. And we're comparing the products. So the first one is, did you guess it? Gucci versus Louis Vuitton. I personally like neither of them. Why? Because I don't really care about designer and stuff. I'd rather just stick to Adidas. This isn't Adidas, but you know, I just like it simple. I mean, they look good, don't get me wrong, but I wouldn't love to wear it. Like, I saw this girl, the only thing that she wears is designer, like Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Prada, Fendi. Isn't that stressful? Like, and it costs so much money. I'm broke. Listen, let me show you all of the money I have. I'm telling you, zero money. And don't get mad at me. Yes, I carry all my money in a Pringles can. You probably do it too. Don't even get mad. Okay, so this. Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7. I'm kidding. I only have $6. Wait, there's more. And a quarter. Yeah, I know I'm rich. I'm rich. Rich. So I'm gonna put this away, obviously. And yeah, we're gonna put that away. But to be honest, I don't really like designer. But that's just my opinion. If you like it, go ahead, wear it. Don't tell anybody what you can and cannot wear. I mean, if you like it, it's good. Unless it's actually horrible. But if you like it, it's good. I'm kidding. Next, did you guess it? PlayStation versus Xbox. Okay, so I personally don't play video games that much. But the times that I did play it sometimes. So, the times that I did play it, I played on an Xbox. And I've played on the PlayStation before, but I think they're just the same. I mean, the controllers, they're definitely different. When I use a PlayStation, it's lighter, but an Xbox is a little bit heavier. So I definitely have to say that I don't have an opinion on this one. I saw people, but I just wanted to tell you guys. Well, I do have an opinion on it. I just don't think anyone's better. I think they're equal. I don't think there's anything wrong with the Xbox, and I don't think there's anything wrong with the PlayStation. Obviously, no. Next one, did you guess it? Roblox versus Minecraft. Okay, I know we all saw this coming. Roblox. Honestly, as I said, I don't play games. So, I can only tell you, I played Minecraft like once. And that was like a few years ago. I'm not a gamer, so I can't really tell you that. I've seen people do it though. But I play Roblox way more, and I think that Roblox is a little bit better. Because there are more games on Roblox I can explore. It's just fun, it's engaging, and I like it. So I'd say Roblox is better. Next we have, did you guess it? Chipotle versus Taco Bell. Okay, this is an easy one. Chipotle. Chipotle is amazing. Like, I love Chipotle. Their burritos smack. But the thing is, the drinks at Taco Bell, those like cold frosty drinks, I don't know what they're called. They're like something blast, like a blast or something. Delicioso, delicious. I'm telling you, they are amazing. When I had them, they were so good. I'm not playing. They were amazing. They are actually really good. If you ever go to Taco Bell, you should really get one of those. Then get the Crunchwrap Supreme or the Doritos Locos, I think that's what I call it. Oh no. So let's continue. Next one, did you guess it? Apple or Android? Another easy question. It's obviously Apple. Okay, I'm shooting on Apple, and look how good the quality is. I'm gonna skip to using my dad's phone, which is a Samsung. Look at how bad this is. So that's why I say that Apple users are, I'm just kidding. There's nothing wrong with a Samsung, or there's nothing wrong with Apple. I just prefer a Apple, because Apple's, first of all, the food is delicious. Second, Apple phones, they're just amazing. And I just prefer it. I think they have more features. But I think that Samsung has a wide variety. So they have computers, dryers, TVs. I don't know if Apple has TV. Apple TV? Ooh, they have an app called Apple TV. So, yeah, that is my preference or opinion on the situation, on Apple or Samsung. Next one, did you guess it? Okay, so we have McDonald's versus Burger King. Honestly, I hate both of them. I hate both of them. It's like every day after church, my parents would always, I'm telling you, always just buy something so they didn't have to cook. So that we didn't cook when we went home. Sorry, there's something. So that we didn't have to cook when we came home. So we either bought, it's oatmeal. It's nothing disgusting. So they either buy Burger King or McDonald's. So I'm sick of both of them. I don't like them. My brother likes Burger King so much. I don't know why, but my other brother, he hates it. My brother. He probably doesn't want me to say his name on my channel, but why? Hey, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna say it. But it starts with a Y. So, yeah, last one, TikTok or YouTube? Obviously, YouTube. I mean, I love TikTok so much, but I definitely say I'm a YouTuber. YouTube, way more than TikTok, because YouTube has a less toxic community, and it's more inclusive than TikTok, and because every single week there's something new, a new drama. Like last week, it was the D'Amelio drama. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want a shout in my next video, comment, like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and then comment down your favorite, your preference, and give this video at least 10 likes. If you want a part 2. Anyway, it's been lit and it's been good. Bye, guys. All right, guys, wait, before you go, we need to figure out a new intro. Because I'm not Nate fam anymore. You guys are my fam, and I'm Nate. But that doesn't make us the Nate fam. It kind of does. But we're apart from that. So, how about this should be my intro. What's crakalakin, guys? Welcome back to another video today. Ooh! What's crakalakin, everybody? Welcome... Wait. What's crakalakin, everybody? It's simply Nate. It's just Nate. It's simply Nate. What's crakalakin, everybody? It's simply Nate. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, ooh, that was good. Okay, I need to remember that. Okay, bye, guys. It's not working. Bye.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got home."